I will upload this one also. Okay, so this one here question is given here. Prove that 4n is less than n square minus 7. Okay, so multiple of 4 will be always less than n square minus 7 for all positive integer if we will take n as a greater than equal to 6. Getting here? So what you have to do, first you have to prove for the basic step, right? But here we cannot put 1 because this value, this statement is only applicable when n is greater than equal to 6. So basic step, if we are doing here, basic step. So what you have to do, tell me. We have to put the first value is 6. So 6, if you put it here, we will get it right hand side, left hand side first, 24. Okay, and right hand side how much? That 6 square is 36 minus 7, right? 6 square minus 7. So if 24 is less than 36 minus 7 is how much? 29, right? 36 minus 7 is 29. So this is S of 6 is true. This condition is true for the n is equal to 6, right? So now for the induction step. Induction step, we will assume that S of k is also true, and we have to prove this is S of k is true. So S of k plus 1 also is true, we will assume that. Okay, so what we will do here, we assume that, I will write it here better, we assume that this S of n which is given here, this is total is S of n is true for n is equal to k, where k is greater than equal to 6. Okay, so S of k, I can write S k such that this 4k less than 4k is less than k square minus 7. This one we have assumed for k is greater than equal to 6. So now you tell me for the k plus 1 what you have to write. K plus 1 means k replaced with k plus 1, and by taking this help, this condition help, we can prove that this is also true for the k plus 1. So our assumptions will be true for the all positive integer n is greater than or equal to 7. Okay, so what we are doing here, we are doing for the s k plus 1 terms. So we will replace here this 4 k plus 1, okay, less than, and k replacing with k plus 1. So I will write it here, this one also, k plus 1 whole square minus 7, right? Still here in doubt. 4k plus 1 is less than k square, k plus 1 whole square minus 7. You have to prove this is also true, right? By taking the help of this S of k. Okay, this, by taking this one f of k plus 1, this is also applicable, this is also true, then we can say that this whole S of n is true for the all positive integer. So what I am doing, just listen 1 second. We have to prove this one fk plus 1, 4k plus 1 is less than this one, right? So we 4k plus 1 also we can write it 4k plus 4, just I multiplied 4 into k and 4 into 1, right? And we know that in the place of 4k I can write it this one, right? In the place of 4k, we can write k square minus 7, and which is less than 4k, right? So this one I can write less than 4k, in the place of 4k I am writing here k square minus 7. Okay, so I can write it here k square minus 7, and this one plus 4 is as it is only. Getting here? In the place of 4k, I written here k square minus 7, and equal to sign was there, I converted in the less than, because this one we know that this is 4k plus 1. Okay, if this is less than here, this value is what, less than k square minus 7. Okay, this less than k square minus 7 only, no? So we can assume this value also, this 4k is this less than k square minus 7. So that's why you have written the symbol is less than. No doubt till here. And now here we can write this also less than, this is k square minus 7, right? This one as it is only, k square minus 7. This 4 in the place of 4, what we can write? See here, we have to prove that this is, I told here in the right hand side, you do it what, whatever the answer comes. Okay, that you have to prove it, right? This is the right hand side value should have, you have to bring it. This value you have to bring it right hand side, right? K minus, k square minus 7, already we got it. In the place of 4, we can write it 2k plus 1. Why here? Because we know that, because when k is greater than or equal to 6, okay, 2k plus 1, if they are here, that will be also greater than or equal to what? If I put k is equal to 6, the 6 plus 2, 2n plus 1, 13, right? 13. And 13 is greater than 4, right? So, this in the place of 4, I can write it 2k plus 1. Getting till here or not? See here, because see here, what you have to do here? We have to bring this one final answer. Final answer have to bring it in the form of k plus 1 whole square minus 7. Okay, this one have to bring it. This is the, then only you can check out, no, this one is true. Final answer, just like a question I have told in the previous video, q is whenever the rough you are doing it here, so you replace k with k plus 1. So 4 k plus 1 less than k plus 1 whole square minus 7, right? This one have to bring it final answer to prove it, right? You have to convert this one, this is the final answer, right? And we have to bring it this one here in the form of k plus 1 whole square minus 7. So what I did here, 4k plus 1, I will teach once again here, this one I have to bring it, 4k plus 1 I have considered as, and this 4k plus 4 I have taken, multiply this into this, right? In the place of 4k, we have assumed that 4k is less than k square minus 7, right? So in the place of this one, I written here less than k square minus 7, right? So what we got it in this, if we expand it here, we will get it k square plus 2k plus 1 minus 7, right? So k square minus 7 already we have. This in the place of 4, if I will write it here 2k plus 1, 2k plus 1, so I can write in this forms, right? And we know that 2k plus 1 and k is what I always have to take greater than or equal to 6. So value will come 6 plus 6 into 2, 12 plus 1, 13. Yeah, more than 13 it will come, because 6 is greater than always if you take 7, 7 into 14 plus 1, 15 you will get it. Okay, if you put 9, 9 into 2, 18 plus 1, 19 you will get it. Okay, always greater than 6 value if you take. So always it will come values greater than 4, right? So this one I can assume in the place of 4, 2k plus 1. Getting here. So now you can write here this one k square plus 2k plus 1 together minus 7. Right? This one also you can write k plus 1 whole square minus 7. And that is right hand side is what? 4k plus 1. This left hand side. So we have proved that this is what also. It's coming in the form of, I have not applied anything else here. I use this one values which makes less than. And this 4 values, also if we are adding it here, this will consider, this is k square minus 7. We have assumed this one, right? In the place of 4, we are writing 2k plus 1. So 2k plus 1 also if we add it here, that always will be greater than 4 only. So in the place of 4, we have replaced 2k plus 1. Getting? So finally, we got it here in the form of k plus 1. So we can write it this so that, this was that s of k plus 1 is also true, right? It's true only when this one was true, because I have taken 4k is what, less than k square minus 7, right? Okay, so we have got it here, this is s of k plus 1 also is true. So mathematically we can write mathematical induction. It's now follow that the S of n is true for all positive integer where n is greater than or equal to 6. Getting here? Yeah, summary of the story, just I will 1 second, I will quick revision, I will do it. S of n was given here, 4n is less than n square minus 7, right? This one was given here. We have assumed this one S n is equal to what, 6, because n is greater than or equal to 6 is given here. So if you put it here, this we got it to 24 and this we got 29. This is true. S of 6 is true, right? K we did here, K we did, then I written 4K is less than K square minus 7. We don't know the value of K. So we don't know whether this is true or not, because we don't know the value of K, right? K always value will be what? Greater than 6, greater than equal to 6, right? So this will be hold, we assuming it. This one we are assuming it. Maybe 6 here, if you put it here, 6 into 4, 24. Right, and this is 6 square is 36 minus 7, you will get it 29. If you put it 7, if you put here, 7 4 is 28. 28 is, and this one is how much? 7 square is 49, and 49 minus 7 is how much? 42, right? This is also true. So it's holding all true when k is greater than or equal to 6, and we assuming that this is true, it will hold for the all value greater than 6. We cannot substitute all the values till the infinity and we can tell this is true only, no. So we are assuming it, and then finally we are doing for the k plus 1 for the next term, which I can write it 4k plus 4, right? And I told in the rough you do it, which one you replace with k plus 1, I have to bring it this only in the final answer, right? I told in the previous lecture, no. The final result you do it, this one in the rough, and this have to bring it finally. Right hand side is 4k plus 1 and left hand side is k plus 1 whole square minus 7, you have to bring in the final answer. So this 4k, we know that 4k is giving you what? Less than k square minus 7. So equal to symbol, this one I can neglect it here and I can write it k square minus 7 in the place of 4k. And 4k I can write it here 2k plus 1, because we know that 2k plus 1 always will be greater than 4 if k is greater than 6, right? So this if greater is there here, and this value is what? Less than also, this is whatever the value is given, k square minus 7. If you adding some greater than value only, so value will not change, right? Means here what I am telling here, like consider here this is given 5 and this side you are given 2, right? 12 is given. This is true only, right? This is true, 5 is less than 12. If we know that here, this value is greater than 5. Yeah, greater the values only it's coming. Yeah, positive value it's coming. So if I will add it 100, yeah, 1000, yeah, 10,000, anything, this sign will not change. Getting? If 5 is what less than 12 is given, if I will subtract it, then only might be sign will change. Getting here? If you subtracting it, then only it will be, might be the value will change here. So here we are already proving this four values and 2k plus 1 values. This 2k plus 1 is greater than 4. So if a greater value if you add, the sign will not change only. Okay. So we can write in the place of 4 is 2k plus 1. Getting? So we can write this one is k plus 1 whole square minus 7, which is true for the S of k plus 1 also. Getting here? Is it clear? If we know that this value is 2k plus 1 is what, not giving greater than 4, we cannot replace 4 with 2k plus 1. But here we know that k, if greater than 6, I will put it. Okay, always it will come values greater than 4 only. That's why in the place of 4, we can replace 2k plus 1. Okay, so next question, we will do some more question based on this. Then it will be more clear. Okay, consider next question is given here. So that 2 to the power of n is greater than n square for all positive integer. All positive integer. N is greater than 4. Okay, n is greater than 4 is given here. So first what I will do is basic step, right? Basic step for n is equal to what? I will substitute 5, because greater than equal to is not given. So greater than 4 means 5. So 2 power 5 and greater than 5 square. 2 power 5 is how much? 32, right? This is 32 and this is 25. This means you can write S of 5 is true. Any doubt till here? So S of 5 is true. Now we will do for the induction step. Tell me, we will assume that, same like in previous questions, okay? We assume that S of n is true for n is equal to k, where k is greater than equal to 4, greater than equal to not given. Greater than 4 you can write, yeah, greater than equal to 5 you can write. Right? So 2 to the power of k is greater than k square for k is greater than equal to 5. This one we are assuming it, right? For taking this help, we will prove for the k plus 1 is also true by using this whatever the condition is given, yeah, whatever the here statement is given, by using this statement we will prove for the 2k plus 1 also. Getting here? So we know that, see here now, if you multiply this L, if you multiply both side 2, so what will you get? 2 into 2 to the power k, right? And greater than 2, this is 2k square. We know that sign will not change if you multiplying any positive number, multiply by positive 2. So sign will not change. So will be as it is only, right? So this left hand side will get it 2k plus 1, right? Now if you know that this values, this one values, also we can write in the form of k plus 1. This is only k plus 1, right? If I will replace k plus 1, so I will right hand side will get it how much? This left hand side will get it 2k plus 1 and right hand side will get it k plus 1, right? Whole square. If I will prove it, this one, this 2k square is greater than this one here, so our assumptions will be true. Okay, means this 2k square, basically this 2k square have to write in form of k plus 1 whole square. Getting here? And her condition should be true only all values. Getting here? So what I will do it here, better I will take in the left hand side here, this 2k square I am proving it, right? You have to prove it, 2k square this one is less than this one. So let's consider 2k square is how much value we are finding. 2k square also we can write k square plus k square, right? And this one k square and plus this one also we can write k into k. Just what I am writing here, this one k square as it is only, okay? This 2k square you can write k square plus k square, right? And this one k square also you can write k into k, k into k. End doubt till here? Now you can write it here, this is your 2k square. Now since we know that k is greater than 4, k is greater than 4, so we can write it here 2k square, this one here k is greater than 4, so in this one in the place of 1k I will put it here 4. This is k square plus 4k. So if this one, this is 2k square we have taken as initially is what, greater here, okay? This values 2k square, so here I can write it k square plus 4k. And in the place of k, I written the value is 4. Getting here? So now we can write it here, this 2k square as it is only. This is greater than k square this 4k you can write here 2k plus 2k, right? This 2k square is greater than k square plus 2k, and this one I can write 1. Getting why here? Because here, see here, what I writing here 2k plus 1, because we have to bring in the form of k plus 1 whole square, right? So you have tried to convert it here in the k plus 1 without violating any conditions. So here k square, we have assumed here 2 power k is 2k square. Okay, once again I will teach, then we'll get it to know. Okay, once again I will discuss this one. What I am doing here, so this one we are assuming 2k power k is greater than k square. We assume that, right? This one you leave it. This k plus 1 for you leave it now. You assume this one here. We have assumed that one, right? 2k is greater than k square. Right? We multiplied here 2. So this side will get it 2k plus 1. And here we'll get it here 2k square. 2k square we are simplifying here. This one as it is only 2k square, you can add k square plus k square. Right? This one also is going to write it here. I will write it down, otherwise you'll confuse. So this one you can write it here also greater than k square plus k into k. Right? Since k is always have to take greater than 4, so minimum values k square plus we can write it 4 into k. Right? And that is greater than k square plus 4k, we can write 2k plus 2k. Right? Understood till here? So now k square plus 2k as it is only. This 2k we can write it 1 because we have to bring k plus 1 whole square. And we know that this 2k values and this 1 values. Always 2k will be greater, right? If k is greater than 5, if you put greater than equal to 5, always 2k value will be greater here. So if you adding a small values, the small values, if replacing a small value this one, the sign will not change. What it's meaning here? Means here I consider is given a plus 5 is what? 2 plus something is given. 2 is given, consider. 2 is given. So here a, if you put anything values here, this will be greater, right? Because 5 is greater always. But this is considered 20 is given. So a have to put it how much? 50, more value you have to put it, right? This one values you have to put it. So here is what 2k is there here, and this side is what 1 is there here. This one we know that this values is, after all, this value 2k is always will be greater than 1, because if we will put greater than k is what, greater than equal to 5. So this value is always will be what, greater 2k values. So in 2k value is what, large value this is. This is large values now. Okay, this is large values. Like I can say large value means this is 1000. 1000 added here, then also this sign is what, greater here. So in place of 1001 we will take, then also will be greater only. No, sign will not change only. Getting what I'm saying? Because this is a large value, then also symbol is what, greater here. Like consider here, now I taken here 20. 20 is what here, consider greater than a plus 5. This is 5 is there, then this symbol is what, greater here. Right? If I will take in the place of 5, I will take lesser values, 1, yeah, 2, yeah, 3, then also will be greater only. Getting here? Because when the large value is symbol is greater here, so if you take the less values, a sign will be greater only. Okay, sign will not change here. Okay? So now in the place of this one, I can write k plus 1 whole square. Right? So we got it here, 2k plus 1. Is greater than k plus 1 whole square, and this only we wanted to prove it here, and this is only applicable when k is greater than 4. That's why written in the place of k is what, 4 here. Okay, so I can write it here, this statement s of k plus 1 is also true. Okay, thus the statement s of k is true when s of k is true. Okay, for the k is greater than equal to 5. Getting here? When s of k is true, then only condition is true, because we initially we started from the what, s of k only, no, this is was the s of k only. So this condition only we are taking here. This is if the assumption is true here, then only it will be applicable also true for the k plus 1. Getting here? So the next questions we will do it. Some more problem we will do it, then we will come to know. Next question is given here. Prove that, prove by mathematical inductions that for every positive integer, n, every positive integer n, 5 divides n square minus, sorry, n power 5 minus n. Okay, what it mean here, n square minus 9 always will be divisible by 5. This one have to prove. Okay, and n is not given any condition here. So basic step, what we can do it, we can put the value of 1, right? So 1 power 5 minus 1, which is 0. Okay, so 0 is what, divisible by every number. 0 is divisible by 5, right? 0 divides 5. So we can write it here, s of 1 is true. Next we will do for the induction step. No doubt till here. N square minus 5, just there are no condition for the n here, so we can substitute the values of basic condition, n is equal to 1, right? 1 power 5 minus 1 is 0, so 0 is divisible by 5, 0 is divisible by every number, so we can write 0 divides 5, this is true. Now for the induction step, we assume that s of n is true for n is equal to k, okay, where k is greater than or equal to 1, because 1 we have proved, we have to check for the greater than or equal to 1, right? So k square minus k, if I will replace here, we will get it k square minus k, okay. So you can write here k square minus k is the number, so you can write like this one, same one, 5 divides k square minus k, right? This mean that also, right, this mean that k square minus k is multiple of 5, right? Multiple of 5 means 5k, like that, multiple of 5. So we can write here k square minus k is equal to 5 into some constant m. Equation 1, you can assume this one here. 5, 10, 5 into m is maybe any values here, will be multiple of 5, then only it will be divisible, right? This is equation 1. So now we will do for the k plus 1. Okay, so k plus 1, if you put it, then what will you get? K plus 1 power 5 minus k plus 1, right? Right? S of k, we substituted k plus 1. So expand it here, this one by binomial theorems here. This one is 5c0. If you don't know the formula, then you have to use it. A plus b to the power n is nc0. A to the power n, nc1. A have to decrease, b have to increase. A of n minus 1 and b. nc2, a of n minus 2, b square, like that. Okay? So 5c0 k power 5 plus 5c1 k power 4 and 1, I have to take it, so 1 is b is what, 1 here, so 1 as it is only, plus 5c2 k3 1 square plus 5c3 k2 1 power 3 plus 5c4 k 1 power 4, okay, plus 5c5 and 1 power 5, k becomes 0. K means 1, anything power 0 is 1. Minus k plus 1, minus k plus 1 is as it is only. Okay? So, 5 3 0 is 1, so k power 5. 5 3 1 is 5, k power 4. 5 c 2 is 10, k cube. 5 c 3 is 5, k square. Plus 5 c 4 is 5 c 3 is 5 c 2. 5 c 2 is 10. This one is 10. And 5C1 is what? 5K plus 5. Okay? 5 not, this is 1. 5C1 is 1 only. 5C1 is, 5C5 is 1. Okay? Minus K plus 1 to the power of, as it is, minus K power 1. Any doubt till here? Just I expand it and I have substituted the values. Okay, if you don't know the expansion, then just you can remember the formula of a plus b to the power of 5. Okay, till here in doubt. So now here, this one, which one multiple of 5 is there, I will take together. Which is the multiple of 5? This one, this is not there, this one is not there, so I will write this side. And this is 1 and 1 get cancelled only, because if you open this one here, so you'll get it minus, right? If you open this one bracket here, so you'll get it, this one is minus here. So k minus 1. So this 1 and 1 get cancelled only. So k square minus k, which is not multiple of 5. Another is what? All multiple of 5 only, right? 5k power 4. 5 if you take the common here, 2k cube, 2k square. And plus k, right? And we have assumed here k square minus k is also multiple of 5, right? This one I can write 5m plus 5 of this one, everything k power 4 plus 2k cube plus 2k square plus k, right? Overall, if you take the 5 here common here, you can write it here m plus k power 4 plus 2k cube plus 2k square plus k, right? So here this k plus 1 to the power of 5 minus k plus 1 is also, it's coming 5 into some multiple of any number. Okay, so any number here, 5 multiple will be there, so this number is also multiple of 5 only, right? If any number is given and you can write in the 5 into something here, so that will be also multiple, you are divisible by 5. Okay, so conclusion, we can write it here, this one, this k plus 1 to the power of 5 minus k plus 1 here is multiple of 5, okay, which means 5 divides k plus 1 to the power 5 minus k plus 1. Any doubt so far? Okay, so this statement conclude that okay, this is also true for the S of k plus 1, right? Okay, so you can write here S of k plus 1 is true for k is greater than or equal to 1, okay? Whenever S of k is true for k is greater than or equal to 1. Any doubt till here? Given n cube plus n is divisible by 3. So if I put here n is equal to 1, then we got it 1 plus 2 is 3. 1 cube is 1 and 2 into 1 is 1. So 3 is multiple of 3, right? Now k cube plus 2k. We are assuming that this is multiple of 3. This is what? Assuming it. So we can write here k cube plus 2k is equal to 3 into m. For the k plus 1, we will replace this one with the k plus 1. K plus 1 cube plus 2 into k plus 1. So if a plus b whole cube, if you write here, a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube, right? Plus 2k plus 2. This one I multiply this into this, this into this. So which one is not multiple of I can write it here once again. KQ plus 3K square plus 3K plus 2K, and this is 1 plus 2 is 3, right? So all KQ plus 2K is not multiple of 3 from here. Another is what? All multiple of 3K square plus 3K plus 1 we can write. Any doubt till here? So KQ plus 2K, already we have assumed this is multiple of 3. So we can write here in the place of KQ plus 2K, we can write 3 into M plus 3 into this one, as it is only 3K square plus, sorry, this is 3 I have taken outside, so there is no any 3 here. Okay, only K will be left, right? K plus 1. So 3 is outside, so M plus K square plus 3K plus again 3K, K plus 1. Okay, so we got it, 3 is multiple of any number is multiple of 3. Okay, 3 into anything is multiple of 3. So we got it here, this is true for the S of K plus 1 is true whenever the S of K is true for n is greater than or equal to 1. Okay, like a last question only, everything. Any doubt till here?